You can do and avoid the EMR. One, use antibiotic if needed only. If not needed, do not write a saying that this is necessary, that patient admitted. If patient is psychologically, any patient who is not infection or admitted in the hospital, do not prescribe antibiotic any. Number two, if you need antibiotic, suspect infection, hit early, hit hard in a proper dose. Sometime you receive a patient in sepsis or patient will complete in aneurysm, prescribe full dose of antibiotic. Save patient, then kidney. Sometime nephrologist will come, please
always,
alter the dose. Urine is not coming, creatinine high. Please save the patient first, then kidney. And avoid the AMR. Secondly. Third is, do not overdose. Third is, avoid overuse, prescribe so many antibiotics. Almost, we are daily saying everyone have 3, 4,